Snap your slide lock plunger onto one side of this spring. Now snap your safety lock plunger to the other side of the spring. Now insert the plunger spring assembly into the back of the plunger tube, slide lock plunger side first. Insert the plunger spring assembly into the plunger tube until the plungers stick out both sides of the plunger tube.